205.
Here, we'll get that party back on the seat and move into the data master room if the EMS wants to evaluate what they got here.
Copy.
Make some more copies of this thing.
Where was this? Let me just get his name to take virtual work. Thank you.
Are we hot right now?
Yeah.
All right. I know the other officer, Reggie Miranda, when we were at the crash site. I'm just going to make sure that this is on video as well. So, and Miranda writes, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, Ken, will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to talk to an attorney and have him present with you when you are being questioned. If you cannot afford to hire an attorney, one will be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. You can decide at any time to exercise these rights and not answer questions or make any statements. Do you understand each of these rights as I have explained to you?
Yes, sir.
All right. Officer Millett over here is the data master officer. He's going to be the one doing your breath testing on you. You can tell me you're not drunk. This is your chance to prove it. And this is his show from now until I come back in.
So just so you are aware, we are recording at this time. And just so you know, we are requesting a breath sample. And now I'm going to read you your rights. As I told you, you are being recorded. You will be provided with a written copy of all this, but you are under arrest for driving under the influence DUI, Section 56-5-2930, South Carolina Code of Laws, 1976, as amended. The arresting officer has determined, Officer Kelly, that samples be taken for alcohol and or drug testing. The samples will be taken and tested according to Section 56-5-2950 and SLED policies. You do not have to take the test or give the samples, but if you refuse to submit to the test, your privilege to drive in South Carolina must be suspended or denied for at least 6 months, with the option of ending the suspension if you enroll in an ignition interlock device program, and your refusal may be used against you in court. If you take the test or give the samples and have an alcohol concentration of 0.0001% or more, you may instead be charged with driving with an unlawful alcohol concentration, DUAC, Section 56-5-2933. If you have an alcohol concentration of 0.0001%, 0.15 or more, your privilege to drive in South Carolina must be suspended for at least 1 month with the option of ending the suspension if you enroll in the ignition interlock device program. You have the right to have a qualified person of your own choosing conduct additional independent tests at your expense, and the officer, upon request, shall provide you affirmative assistance. You have the right to request a contested hearing within 30 days of the issuance of a notice of suspension. If you do not request a contested case hearing, or if your suspension is upheld at the contested case hearing, you shall enroll in an alcohol and drug safety action program. So do you still wish to continue?
I guess I do the program.
So you want to give a breath sample?
No, I really don't want to do that.
So you don't want to blow?
If I don't do that, it's still automatically 30 days?
If you decline to give a breath sample, it's automatically automatic suspension. You can appeal the suspension or try to appeal the suspension within 30 days. You have to file for that.
The breath sample.
So you said you're going to do the breath sample?
Yeah, I guess I can do that and then go from there.
Okay. All right, so do me a favor and just make sure your mouth's clear. Okay, lift your tongue up. Okay. So we just gotta wait a little bit for the machine to get ready. Once it gets ready, you'll be able to give your sample. Yes, ma'am.
Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Y'all did?
Yes, ma'am. Are they out there?
Yeah, they out here.
Okay.
I'm gonna sit on.
Okay.
Okay, that's good.
Okay. Any other pain?
That's it.
That's it? You want to go to the hospital and get checked out?
I don't know. I think as long as I come out of it, I might be all right, but it feels pretty bad.
Feels pretty bad?
Yeah.
Okay.
Does he want to go?
He said he's all right right now. Feels pretty bad, but he said he'd be okay, but we'll let Medic 7 are coming in. It's easier for them to sign off on it than us.
How much longer we got?
16 minutes.
All right, yeah, I'll give Sarge a call. If it comes down to it, we'll probably be able to stay at least all together. Yeah.
This is a little common.
He's got some right side pain. He says he's feeling all right, though.
I got that thing to take up the phone on my right side.
Okay. How you feel now?
I'm still feeling pain on my right side.
Good. Do you take any medicines, Mr. Rhodes?
Yeah.
What'd you take? What kind?
I don't
know. Did you
Yeah. What was it?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I'm budge. Seizure pill.
You know what? Seizure pill?
Metformin.
That's diabetes.
Yeah.
Okay, what's the name of your seizure meds?
I can't remember.
Okay.
At this point.
Okay. High blood pressure medicine?
Metformin is one.
Okay. You want to sit back for me? Look at your side. I guess, where would y'all like me transported to? My monitor.
He was
getting out of patrol car and he fell?
Not really. He just kind of started going well. He just kind of laid him down.
From the pool.
Okay. Oh, you had pain before?
After the accident.
Huh?
After the accident.
Oh, you was in an accident?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, well, I didn't know. I'm just trying to play catch up. I know. So after the car accident you was in, you had pain to the side.
Super pain.
Okay, to the side. You had your seatbelt and stuff on?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. All right.
Super pain.
You took your blood. Y'all took his blood sugar, right? Or y'all? Or somebody did. Somebody took. Do you remember who took your blood sugar? Who checked your blood sugar? Okay. All right. Well, I recheck it. When's the last time you ate?
I ain't never been behind the bars and I can start now.
Well, you need to come and bring the...
Oh, you lucky the door won't shut.
I need some Bible. So stand there.
You got the Bible signs in the way.
God.
You didn't use a manual cup?
Oh, you forgot how to do that?
Don't play me. You're gonna leave you right here. I'm
scared.
I know. You might fit in. God help me.
How you been in jail for 5 years?
I can hold your hand. You hold his hand.
You need a fire department?
Look up, them fellas want to do. They want to hang out.
Hey, y'all want to hang out or y'all want to go back?
We're going to go back.
We're good.
All right.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.
See you later. Y'all take care.
Thank y'all.
Thank y'all for everything.
I'm down on your pinky, sir.
No poke, okay? All ready?
you see that shoulder?
I ain't looking.
I look good on some
camera.
Break
the camera.
Are you wanting to go to the hospital? Who is blood pressure low?
It's very low.
It's not very low, but it's low. Low enough that you need to get some fluid.
I need to go there.
Okay, hold on. So if you go to the hospital, we're going to request that blood be drawn.
Blood sugar.
Are you going to get blood or are you going? Because if you don't want to get blood, then it's just going to be a refusal. You can go ahead and go to the hospital.
Let me just go to the hospital.
Relax your arm. Relax
yeah, don't move your arm.
Mr. Sir, let's walk over to the stretcher. Can you do me a favor really quick before you do that?
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're fine. You can just sign these two for me. You don't want to sign. Sir. Sir.
Because if he don't sign it.
Sir. Hey, sir.
Because if he don't sign, he's going to be in some more stuff. So.
The officer wants you to sign this.
I'm trying to get you all out of here as quickly as possible. This is just for our records and your records. As soon as you sign, they can get you on the stretcher and get you on out of here.
You think you can stand up? We need you to stand up and have a seat on the stretcher. Right here, I can't get it no closer. That's all we got. I mean, I can do that. Now all you gotta do is come over here. You think you can come over here? I'm gonna help you up,
Pippin. Well, we can't get the stretcher in here, so we gotta get you up.
Yeah, that's about as close as I can get you.
Stand up so we can get you, because it ain't coming through those doors.
Don't fall, because I can't catch you. I got a bad back.
I don't want you to.
Don't go ahead first. Now,
I'm going to get some whooping. Don't do it.
Have a seat.
All right,
there you go. All right. Come on back this way. And kick your legs up. That's all you got to do. Keep your legs up, man.